Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Here I am. We are going to continue with our lesson, the comparison. We are going to compare two items. However, the comparison could be written in one sentence or two sentences. Besides, one side of the comparison would be similarity and the other side would be contrast. For this purpose, you have this formula to apply in writing similar comparisons. The formula is both and but. Both and express similarity, but is followed by differences. The differences would be about the functions and characteristics of the compared items. We have this example. A telescope and a microscope. Both a telescope and a microscope are electronic instruments. Similarity. But a telescope is used for watching planets and stars, and the microscope is used for examining microorganisms. Differences. 2. Coffee and tea. Both coffee and tea are drinks. Similarity. But coffee is made from a bean or beans, and tea is made from leaves. Differences. Please go to the same exercise for creating comparisons and do the other comparisons. Thank you very much. Thank you for listening. I will meet you again in a couple of minutes in another video. Thank you.